After reviewing all the universities that I looked at, Waynesburg seemed to be the most accommodating for a working adult with a family.
My wife said to me, well, in 2 years, you'll be 2 years older. You can either have an MBA or not have an MBA.
For more information, visit waynesburg.edu.